Body oil keeps your skin hydrated in the cold winter months. And the easiest way to apply it is as a spray when you are fresh out of the shower. Of course, any oil can be used. However, the shelf life of your mist will be identical to the shelf life of your carrier oil. Also, some oils are extremely greasy and have a slow absorption rate. These oils are prone to staining your clothes. The best long life carrier oil to use for a body mist is fractionated coconut oil, known as MCT or medium chain triglycerides. It is clear in color, liquid at room temperature, odorless, lightweight, and has a virtually infinite shelf life. Did I mention it's also inexpensive? We will use this at 98.5% of our recipe, followed by fragrance oil and vitamin E. You can absolutely create your own recipe with many more oils, but keep in mind that blending oils can shorten the shelf life of your product. Begin by sanitizing and drying a bottle with a tight-fitting fine mist sprayer. Remove the cap and add the fractionated coconut oil. And then the fragrance or essential oil. My recipe calls for 24 drops. The final ingredient is vitamin E. This is vitamin E. This is not. Vitamin E type capsules are actually a blend containing gelatin, soybean, and glycerin. Pure vitamin E is thick and somewhat golden in color. My recipe calls for 1/2% or 12 drops. Because our oil mist contains only oils, an emulsifier and a preservative are not needed. Just shake well, label it, and it's ready to use. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.